According to residents, the rains that started at the end of August worsened through the new month, opening up the old cracks of the previous mudslides. Namudoma LC1 chairman Michael Namisoto said they have had several mudslides in the village and the other two villages of Sisie and Masila. Namisoto said that this is not the first time Namudoma village has experienced this disaster.
As government, we thought they would prevail and maybe courts speed up whatever cases that were there, so that this land is occupied by people who are shifting away from landslide-prone areas.
According to Namisima sub-county councillor Silva Kakapo, commonly known as Commander Kakapo, government has neglected them. Bulambuli district chairman advised government to speed up the process of relocating these people.
Musawa Zenkuba.
According to the chairman, should the rains continue, the two boulders that are on standby are most likely to come down and bury more people. According to the aerial view of the scene, the two rocks are a danger to five homesteads.
We beg the government to assist us, at least where he can keep us.
Upper Bulambuli has been experiencing landslides that have left several dead, and government has on several occasions promised to relocate the people in risky areas on the slopes of Mount Elgon to the lower parts of Bulambuli district. In 2011, a mudslide in Bulambuli killed about 28 people. In March 2012, mudslides killed 6 people in Sironko district, and in June 2012, another mudslide buried 18 people in Bududa district. Over 2,000 residents were also displaced by landslides in the different villages of Bududa sub-county in Bududa district. Report by Wilfred Masaba for Urban TV.